Sonam Kapoor Ahuja and Anand Ahuja, who got married last May, are celebrating their first marriage anniversary today. They tied the knot in the presence of their friends, family and celebrities in a traditional ceremony. Even their wedding reception was one big grand Bollywood affair where a lot of celebrities marked their presence. Salman Khan, Shah Rukh Khan, Ranbir Kapoor, Katrina Kaif, Kangana Ranaut and many others attended their wedding reception. Sonam and Anand, who leave fans awestruck with their lovey-dovey post on social media, today as it's their anniversary, Anand took to his Instagram handle to share the most heartfelt message for her. He shared a series of pictures of the two of them and captioned it as, "Some of my favorite Shufis with my bunny. Scroll to see our first one ever. I love posting these not because I love shoes, and you know I love shoes, but because the idea of looking down reminds me to stay present, grounded, and most importantly, grateful. I could tell you exactly where we were and what we were feeling at the time I took these. Today, to reflect on 1 year of marriage and 3 years being together, nothing could be more of a blessing than to have your life partner be your best friend and also be the person that is supportive but pushes you to be better, to be the person that is unconditionally loving but will tell you when you're wrong, and to be the person that will lead you into and through your fears, not allowing you to run away from them. Happy anniversary to my Sonam Kapoor. You are my guiding star." Isn't that adorable? Sonam and Anand dated for 2 to 3 years before tying the knot. They also call themselves everyday phenomenal couple, which actually means that their everyday is phenomenal with each other.